Yo, what's good, YouTube, man? Today, man, I'm finna be checking out WWE Top 10 Raw Moments from October 12th, 2020 edition of Monday Night Raw. Man, a whole bunch of stuff went down tonight, man. We had the WWE Draft. We had Alexa Bliss and Bray Wyatt reuniting. We had a whole bunch of stuff going on, man. So this video should be pretty interesting, guys. Let's check it out. Before the video gets started, guys, if you're new to the channel, make sure you guys hit that subscribe button. We're on the way to 2K subscribers, then you guys help to reach that goal. Also, guys, make sure you guys drop a like on the video, and make sure you guys go in the comment section and let me know what you think about the video once everything is finished. But yeah, guys, let's hop into this video, man. This should be pretty good, man. Gonna be top 10. Yes, sir. All right, so what's going on right here? Title swap.
Simple title exchange.
Right.
Yes, that is.
Oh yeah, the New Day went to Monday Night Raw, and the Street Profits going to SmackDown. Okay. So they got to trade the titles, man.
We talked about this.
I know, fam. Look, treat Patricia right.
Patricia.
The Clippers each and every night for her. All right.
Okay.
We can make that happen, man. Wow.
All right. So they got a little simple title exchange.
Thank you guys. Appreciate it.
Since they went to the opposite brand. All right. Oh my goodness, man, what a knee!
Great job, great tag.
So it seems like Dana Brooke and Mandy Rose in a tag team match. I don't know who Lana's tag team partner was. Oh man! One, two, three. Yeah, man, it was over after that one, man. That was nasty. So it seems like Mandy Rose and Dana Brooke getting a push, man. Oh, her tag team partner was her, this Natalia.
Is this is not. I'm done.
Wait, so Natalia and Lana not a team no more? Dang, man. Dang. She cut that junk off quickly. Lana been getting destroyed as of lately, man. She been getting whooped.
What are you doing?
Oh, snap. What the heck MVP doing?
The ref went down there.
Oh, no.
And the referee's down, so it seems like Ricochet might hit Apollo Crews.
He's trying to take advantage while the ref is down.
Well, Ricochet can get himself disqualified. He's got to watch the official.
What's going to happen? Oh, what? That's smart. Give him disqualifying. Yes, sir.
Wait a minute.
Yes, sir.
I love it. Here's your winner.
Oh, snap. I said Apollo Crews. I meant Cedric Alexander. But dang, Ricochet was smart for that one, man. Yes, sir. That was good. Oh, man, here we go. We got Lars Sullivan going after The Miz and John Morrison.
Team up against him.
Dude is a crackhead, man. Makes no sense. Oh, man. Boom! Just bulldozed John Morrison, man. Goodness gracious.
Hostility and rage. And it is about to be unleashed.
Oh, my. He just threw like a child.
330 pounds.
Oh, my goodness.
Matt Riddle and The Miz this past Friday night. Now Miz trying to save his buddy, goodness. John Morrison.
Whoa! You see what I'm talking about, man? This dude is a crackhead, man. Steroids on steroids, man. Just tossed him like a child.
Oh, it's just not done yet.
And Kevin Owens in the put. Boom! Put him right through a table, man. Good night.
Here is your winner, Kevin.
Yes, sir. And I think my dog Kevin Owens went to SmackDown. So what a way to end his time on Monday Night Raw. Dang. Oh snap. So it seems like the New Day was going against Bobby Roode and Dolph Ziggler in a tag team match. And what are we finna see here? Boom! Man, that could have messed up his back. Yes, sir. New Day rocks. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. So they retained their tag team championships tonight. You love to see it. Mm, twist of fury or twist of fate. I don't know what they call it nowadays, man. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Elias just came back and destroyed Jeff Hardy with that guitar. AJ Styles don't even know what to do.
AJ Styles can't believe his eyes. Styles.
Oh my goodness, man. Elias just came in and whacked him. And what is this? Oh snap.
Look at the power. The power of Natalya to catch Lacey.
Oh my goodness, man. Good night, Lacey Evans. Good night.
I mean, can you tell
me? Oh, snap! There goes Lana!
We forgot about
Lana! She won the Women's Battle Royal to challenge Asuka for the Raw Women's Championship. Yes, sir! And Natalya, you can't be mad. You turned on Lana earlier. Oh, snap. So this is when The Fiend and Alexa Bliss was just destroying them. Man, that was crazy, man. This whole entire segment was crazy.
Oh, no.
Bro.
Alexa Bliss.
If I would have saw that, bro, I would have been gone, bro. You wouldn't see me for the rest of the night. You would not be seeing me. And The Fiend just came out of nowhere behind him and put a drawn name in the Sister Abigail position. And Alexa Bliss did the same for Zelina Vega. That double Sister Abigail was nasty, man. That was disgusting. Hey, man, I'm liking this team, but this team, man. I'm looking forward to this. And Drew McIntyre and Randy Orton was destroying each other at the end of Monday Night Raw, man. They literally destroyed each other. The beginning of the night, the middle of the night, and the end, bro.
The key word is trying. I gotta see this match. I have to see this match.
Yeah, man. Hell in a Cell is gonna be pretty good, man. I'm looking forward to seeing that. Hopefully, you guys enjoyed. Last night was crazy, man.